we can unwrap that then, I guess.
You want me to answer that?
I just bypassed.
Yeah,
just
Judy, that's okay.
That's okay.
That's okay.
Oh,
oh, don't fall.
Back.
He's tied up. We got it.
Got it.
And you know we have a member on the ice getting the dog.
Come on.
Come on, Jay.
Your transmission
cut out.
Copy that you have a member on the ice.
Oh, right on. Come on, Teddy.
Oh, he's
so cold.
Oh, yeah, she won't be able to move.
Oh, right on.
So, Grandfire, could you go
again
with your transmission? Just
mention
I'll copy.
Come on,
JJ. Oh, right on. I could do it. I'm just scared. Oh, I don't think.
Come on,
JJ. Oh.
So, Grandfire from dispatch.
Oh, wow.
Just retrieving a dog.
Okay.
10-4, there's a member on the ice retrieving a dog. Mark time 15:41.
Oh, right on. Okay. Thanks to fireman.
Come on, Teddy. Yeah. Up.
I don't think you can walk
anymore. Oh, yeah. Really, yeah, I've been there. Half an hour. Oh.
There we go.
Yeah.
His back end's froze up a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He wants to come see Ma and Pa.
Yeah. Come, Tay.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, a little bit.
Come on, little guy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on.